Good morning, guys. It is 8:45 a.m. in the morning, and I just wanted to tell you guys Happy New Year. I took a small break from vlogging from a couple of days ago, just right after the New Year holidays, just because I just needed a break, just because I did a lot in December, so I am back with a brand new vlog today. And today I am going back to work. Today's my first day back at work, and I'm just really excited to see my boss and my coworkers, and I'm gonna tell everyone Happy New Year today. So, and plus we have some old-fashioned donuts that are coming back from like 60 years ago, I think. I think it's like the 60th anniversary. So I'm really excited to try the blueberry fritter. So that's gonna be really exciting. And then in a couple of weeks, we're having some brand new drinks too. So I'm really excited about that because I love trying new coffee at my work. So, and I'll probably do a review of that too. It's probably like the new winter menu. So, but I'm really excited about that. So, but I am just going to have some iced coffee that I just made. Yeah, that's really good. But I'm going to have my coffee. I'm gonna get dressed pretty soon because I have to leave here for 8:45. So I don't have a lot of time to like sit down and stuff. So, but I'm just gonna have this super quick, and then I'm gonna start getting dressed for work. So, and I still need to take down decorations from my Christmas tree. So I'll probably do that when I get home. So today's just gonna be super relaxing. So after I'm done work, so. But yeah, this is good coffee, but I just wanted to say Happy New Year. And I hope you guys had a really good New Year's. I definitely did for sure. So, but yeah, I will probably chat with you guys later on when I am about to start getting ready to head to the bus stop so I can go to work. Hey guys, the sun is about to start coming out just right now, and I just got on my work uniform on today, and I'm wearing a black shirt underneath here just because I have to, because it's really cold and I just wanted to stay warm as possible because I have to like work inside and stuff. So because I'm like running like back and forth trying to like clean places and clean like the tables and stuff, and I don't know when the kids are going back. I think they're going back next week, so we'll just have this week with no kids. So, but I know the kids will be back from the Christmas break, and they're going to be going back to high school, so that's going to be crazy stressful too. So, but I'm probably going to bring a water with me today just because I need to stay hydrated today. So that is basically what I am going to do. So, and probably when I get home, I'm gonna like shower up too, because I definitely need to shower as well, and I need to pay my bills as well. So I'm gonna do that as well. I'm just really tired, so, but I'm going to bring a cherry Coke with me for the ride. So I'm probably gonna have to put it in a cup. So, but yeah. Or I can just go to Metro and get myself a poppy too. It doesn't really matter, so, but but yeah, I'm just really excited to go back to work. So, because today's my first day back since I had a week off, and it was just a 1 week off for Christmas. So, but yeah, I'm just really excited. So, and then I'll let you guys know when I'm about to leave. I don't leave here till like 8:45, but the bus would be here at 9:23. So that's a good thing. So, but yeah, I'm to put on my jacket on right now because I have to get going for work. And I'm probably just gonna have a piece of gum because I don't think I have time to brush my teeth. So even though I have these bad habits that I am going to be continuing this in 2024, so. But I'm trying my best here. I'm not perfect. I'm really not. Like, I just wish that people should not judge me first before they should get to know me, so before I make another mistake, so, but I'm not gonna do that, so, because it's 2024, so, but I got this on. I need my keys and bus pass. That's what I need, and my backpack, so, because I'm gonna be using my backpack, so, and I'm not gonna sing the Dora song about backpack, so, like, no, that's not happening, so, but I got these on, so. Now I'm pretty much ready for work basically, so. But I'm just gonna spray this on as well, just a little bit. I don't need lots. I'm just gonna spray a little. Doop. Now I smell good, so. And this is my winter scent, so, because I want a vanilla scent. So, but yeah, I'm pretty much ready, so. And I definitely need my name tag and this as well. So I'm just gonna put in here. So, but yeah, I'm gonna grab a gum and we're gonna get going. So to go to work. Hey guys, I am all ready now to head to work basically. So I just have to get on my boots on and I just wanted to come on just briefly. Just because I wanted to, so, but I'm gonna take my decorations off when I get home, so, and then probably just relax, basically. I don't need to play The Sims today, so, because I just don't feel like it, so, because I have to go to work, guys. I have to go to work, so, we got my fanny pack on, so, now I just had to turn the lights off, so, but, yeah. But I'm just gonna get my boots on right now and then we're gonna get going for the bus stop. So I just need to get these boots on. And so that is what I'm doing. I have pretty much everything, so that's a good thing. So we're gonna get going now. So
one thing I hate about this, since we have snow now, I can't even walk. So, because it's so damn slippery, so I gotta try my best to walk. So, it would have been better to use the e-ride today, so, but I gotta take the bus to make things a more cheaper, so, but yeah, I'm just gonna be walking onto the snow, so, but just going to the bus stop now, wait for my bus, and I think that's my neighbor too, so, but I'm gonna try my best to walk. So, I really hate this, and I'm gonna get annoyed very quickly, so, but, yeah, just trying to be happy today, so, but, yeah, I'm just going to the bus stop now to get this over with, so, this is very scary, so, yeah, I do not like this part at all of going to work, so, and I hate the winter now. Why we got snow in the first place in years. I don't get it, so. Yeah, I'm doing it, so. Facing my fears in 2024. This is all about facing my fears. So.
At least I made it, so. I just made it here. I faced my fears. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys at work. I'm so scared. I'm really so happy. Hey. So, I'm just going to our front door right now. So, now I'm walking right on the bus. So, it's fine. So, we're going to be working with the backpack today, but it's going to be too much. very happy about that. It's really nice outside, but we finally got winter here already. This is insane. We finally have snow. But I'm just gonna be waiting here. It's only like 22 minutes for the bus, so, but I'm just gonna go inside, so, because it's cold. So, but it's usually my hands get cold because they should have worn gloves, but I don't like wearing gloves at all. It's very uncomfortable for me, so, because I don't like it, the touch of my skin, so it's just weird. It weirds me out a bit, so. But I'm just gonna wait inside, so, for a bit, so. Because it's freezing, so it's very cold. I'd rather stay warm, so. But yeah. I am walking to work now. They did not have any poppy for some reason, so yeah, that was a bit sad, but hopefully, I'm not sure. That is Peter. So I'm just walking to work now, so yeah. But I have a Diet Coke, so I'm happy about that. So but yeah, a little bit sad. I wanted that poppy, but we're going to work now. So yeah. Done work, guys. That was a long day today. I mean, old boss just said hi to me, so that was so cool. I got to see her set, but I am going to eat somewhere else, so instead of not eating here, so but yeah, I'm not like too sore at least, so it wasn't too bad, so today, so that's a good thing, so but I'm just gonna wait for my boss, so and then I'm gonna grab something to eat. Yeah. Or I could just pick something up and just bring it home with me too. It doesn't really matter, so. But yeah. That was the longest wait for a bus. I was really patient, by the way, just because I was making friends with the nicest India guy. He was really nice. He was a gentleman, so. And now he said that. And now he said, I make really good India, dude. And it's very spicy. And I'm like, oh. I don't think I can handle that space, but going to Wendy's for lunch. So, yeah, that's my afternoon, making friends at the bus stop, so. Guys, I did not film in Wendy's, but they had Clara's favorite mushroom burger, but she already ate it already, so, but I'm just waiting for my bus to come. 3 minutes, so I made it on time, so. But I had a Baconator and fries and a Cherry Coke, so Diet Cherry Coke. That's neat. Diet Cherry Coke. That's interesting me. So, I'm just gonna wait for my bus, so. I had a very interesting day. I'm making friends at the bus stop, and I just learned about that in 2024. If I wanna make friends, make some new friends, just meet them at the bus stop and just start a conversation. So, yeah, that's my advice.
But yeah, going home.
I'm just walking back to my apartment since I just made it back home, basically. So, I'm just walking, so it's not too bad at least, so, because I don't see any ice, so there's nothing to be scared about, so, but I did face my fears this morning. That's all I did, so, but yeah, going inside now. I just put on something comfy and I'm just wearing these soft pajama pants. They're really soft and I love them during the winter time. They're just so comfy. But I'm glad that I learned something today. I really did. And I'm gonna learn from this basically and start doing more of it. More conversations with strangers so I can be friends with them. So that's something that I will do basically. So. But I'm gonna start doing that basically just because we gotta be nice basically. So I was talking to one of the guys that lives across the street from my old apartment building, which is the main office. I was talking to him and we were just talking about, did you hear that 7 people got arrested for a DUI and impaired driving? I was just like, yeah, that's insane. What? Can't believe. I just can't believe that. So that's why I just don't have my license and I refuse to, so. But yeah, I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do. I honestly don't know. So, my hair looks crazy, but I'm going to end off the vlog here. I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. I'm so glad to be back at the vlogs again after Vlogmas. It's been very crazy. So, but yeah, I will talk to you guys tomorrow with a brand new vlog. Bye, besties. Bye.